Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for joining me here in Illinois on this beautiful, sunny, little brisk day. I have the beautiful 1968 Dodge Charger ready for sale. This 1968 Dodge Charger has been restored in 1998. They did a full restoration in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I have the name of the company that restored it. They are currently, as of today, still in business, obviously, because they do excellent work. So check out the body lines on this 68. And yes, this is a Hemi car. And I will reveal the engine in a moment here, but I wanted to show you this beautiful reflection in the sun on how nice this was restored. The black vinyl top was replaced during the restoration process as well. Check out all the bezels, what I call these, the bullet lights. Okay, that is one sexy rear end there. And my wife does agree. But check out the body lines on the passenger side. It is gorgeous. And it drives and runs as nice as it looks. Treat yourself, people. There's not too many 1968 Dodge Chargers available out there in my price range with a 426 Hemi engine, factory manifolds, factory dual Carter carburetors, and it's tuned to perfection. Check out the grill. It has no cracks in it whatsoever. And yes, people, the headlights do function correctly, and I will demonstrate that in a little while. But look at the perfect grille. Really, really nice front and rear chrome bumpers, front and back. All the stainless steel on the car is in excellent condition, along with the door handles, and you got the mirror on one side on this Hemi car. Look how cool it is. If you didn't know how to put gas in the car here, hit the button and pop it open. Really cool and original to the car. The vinyl top is perfect on this car. Okay. And I'm going to reveal the mileage to you folks in a minute here when I do the interior. Look how crisp this car's been done. All the edges. Really, really nice restoration. Look at the reflection as well. Hemi X. Check out the stance on the Charger. It's got two 45s in the front with a 15x8. The rear are 15x10s, centerline custom-made wheel, specifically made for this Charger by the previous owner. And the rear tire is a 295. The previous owner restored this car for his dream car. And he also worked as a body man at the restoration company that I mentioned to you about a minute ago. He didn't build this car to resell it. He built this car to have a dream car that he always wanted as a kid. And now it's on the market for the next person to enjoy. So now, folks, we're going to start this thing and go for a little test drive. Get ready. So we're going to do a cold start right now. Check it out. Man, does she sound beautiful. Dual exhaust, Flowmaster mufflers, just recently done last year. this can be you in this car. Look at this bad boy coming up. Showing 27,232 miles currently. You'll be very impressed. Rear defrost, all the wipers, washer, fuel, temperature, oil pressure, alternator gauge, everything's functional. It's all been rebuilt. Very impressed. Look how smooth it drives down the road. We're doing 50 miles an hour at 2200 RPM. This also has the overdrive in the transmission, and it stops phenomenal. You'll be very impressed. Okay, what you all been waiting for, folks, don't get it twisted. This is a 426 real Hemi that's date coded from 1970, including the manifolds. And like I mentioned earlier, the dual Carter carburetors, and they have been tuned perfectly. The car runs and drives excellent. And also stops excellent. It's got power steering, front power disc brakes. Look at the hoses, how they're clamped in, really nice. No overheating issues whatsoever. It's been tested. battery's been replaced along with the alternator. Look how beautiful this car looks. There it is. That's the big boy right there. That's what everybody is wanting, but not everyone can have it, folks. There's not too many out there like this. Treat yourself, take advantage. This is the one. All right, now we're gonna check out the trunk. Look how beautifully this trunk has been restored. It's got the spare tire with the correct centerline custom wheel that was made to match the rest of the car. Both quarters have been replaced on the car, and they did a wonderful job when they did the restoration. Look at that. Nothing to complain about here, folks. All right, now we're going to check out the interior. Really nice preserved interior. Door panels look excellent. Check out the door lips, how nice and original that is there. Nice weather stripping throughout the entire car. Door jams have been done really nice on the car, along with the fit and finish. Beautiful interior. Check out the pleats. This is factory. This is how it came in 1968. Beautiful cluster, really nice steering wheel, no cracks in it, appears to be factory original. The odometer shows 27,233 miles, and that is believed to be original to this car. And everything works as far as your gauges, even the clock. And we're going to go through that in a moment. So here's the passenger side of the Hemi Charger. Look at all the weather stripping, the door panels, driver's seat, factory original center console. And yes, the light does work. Beautiful tight, tight headliner with the dome light, and it does work. Factory rear defrost works as well. All the seat belts are intact on all four corners as well. No complaints here, folks. Beautiful interior on this Charger. So here we are back in the Charger. Just wanted to show you folks, horn does work. All the gauges work as well. As you can see right now, the clock. Okay. I'll show you the headlights. We'll do that momentarily here. The flashers do function, as you can see there. Okay, you have the wipers right here, and there they are, all in working mode. Here's the gear vendor overdrive button. Excellent for the expressways. You'll be very pleased to have that extra gear for long tours. Also, the heat does work as well, along with a defrost. Now, yes, you see the AC there? Well, yes, this is a factory AC car, and we do have all the parts for it. Now, keep in mind, this was a 383 car, and now it's been converted to the big 426 Hemi, in which is original date code from 1970, as I talked about earlier in the video. So one last thing about the car here on the interior part is the hidden Bluetooth stereo system that we have over $3,500 invested, professionally installed. Actually, you can't even see the stereo, but you know what? It works off your app. So you get into your car, you'll have the app downloaded, it'll automatically click into it, and you can listen to your tunes right off your iPhone, folks. Okay, really super cool. It's got interior speakers all around, and the best part, it's got two hidden 10-inch speakers in the trunk that you cannot even see. I've shown you the trunk already, and I guarantee you didn't see them. That's how cool that is. You got your own stereo system, live concert sound right here in your Dodge Charger cruising down the road. So listen to this 426 Hemi motor. It is nice. About 11,000 Hemis built for the Mopar market. So that said, between 1965 to 1971, folks, there's probably a third of those left right now. And here it is. So once again, here we are, 1968 Dodge Charger with a real 1970 Hemi 426 big block, factory manifolds, dual original Carter carbs, and now it's ready for sale. You guys seen the video, you've seen how it drives, how it stops, and now we can get this into your garage. How, you ask? Well, we do have financing available if some of you are in need. It's not a big deal. We have financing for 100% of the purchase price of this charger. Yes, 100%. No money down. Now listen, rates start at about 3.49%. They go up to 120-month term if you need it, okay? I have one of the best rates and loans options on the market for classic cars. My name is Thomas. Give me a call or text me. Okay, I will give you my number at the end of this video. And you can own this beautiful 1968 Dodge Charger. And get this delivered to your house anywhere in the world. I've delivered cars overseas. I have the experience to do it. I know the people at all the ports, and I can get this thing delivered anywhere in the world. Domestically, very simple. Just text me, call me, email me your zip code, and I'll get you a quote to get this baby into your garage. So that said, you can call or text at 847-848-1850. If you guys want to check today's rates, go to lightstream.com and fill out the application. It's a 15-minute approval, folks, okay? 15-minute approval. It's a simple application. Yes, you must have good credit, okay? So again, my name is Thomas. You can call me or text me at 847-848-1850. It's been a pleasure spending this time with you guys with this beautiful 68 Hemi Charger. Talk to you soon.